Long ago, I began a one-person call scam center to raise money from pompous, overweight Western foreigners, to help get my family and friends out of poverty. And with the surplus billions I had raised, I bought myself expensive toys, gadgets, masks, etc. Just to kick ass and pass time. For the hell of it, you know? So I told my friend Jiginder to join me and kick ass together, because I like kicking ass. And then Jiginder and I got married, and we raised a young child called Rabindra. And then Jiginder wanted to experiment and started going out with a girl called Palvinder. Jiginder the bastard. He could never keep his truncheon in his trousers. What good is a 3 millimeter truncheon anyway? You must get a proper job, not run around like a bloody monkey.
I'm a bat, not a monkey, Dad.
Let's get a proper job, beta. Accountant, solicitor, doctor. Look at all the money you'll make. You can even be a lawyer. Just like his mother.
I will get you a ring full of all the jewelry, my beautiful bride. And then I will make you a swimming pool full of jewelry so you can swim in it.
And then you can wear that new bikini I bought you all the time. Herleen, aliens have landed. What the heck is that?
Oh, you British wannabe with your top hat. You have too much money and you're too fat.
Right, I'm gonna stick the dildo on the rocket and fire it up his ass. Okay.
Tear it back.
What is happening? Get me out now!
Not so flashy now, are you, Mr. Bhupinder?
I work for Metro Bank. I need your password.
Something's fishy, and it ain't me, because I just washed. I don't even have a bank account. I just carry my money in my butt cheeks.
Get me out! Now! Now!
Ooh!
Let's follow him. I'm getting his money.
Then we go straight to the pub for a pint, all right?
Rabindra, remember, jut risky after whiskey.